a world of cancel culture, where Karens attempt to restrict speech, one company armed with a registered trademark for quality erections refuses to go limp.